Coming up tonight, we'll show you a new indoor facility where people are training on the spot so they can be safe on their job.